Hello everyone, this is Dr. Nirmalanshu here. So in our last class we have seen how we can balance a redox reaction by ion electron method. Okay, now this redox reaction is balanced by ion electron method in two mediums. We know that reactions go in acidic medium as well as in basic medium also. So how the reaction goes if it is in acidic medium and how the reaction goes if it is in basic medium. So last class we have taken one example and balanced one equation, or you can say redox reaction by ion electron method. So today I am going to solve few more examples for you. So let us start with this example. Cl minus plus MnO4 minus arrow MnCl2 plus Mn2 plus. Okay. Now in this reaction we have to find, what is our first aim? We have to find the oxidation number of each and every elements. So here Cl is having minus 1 oxidation number. Here MnO4 MnO4 में Mn का oxidation number कितना है? Plus 7. Okay. Cl2 molecular form में है, तो oxidation number 0 है. Mn2 plus में oxidation number is plus 2. So it means that Cl minus minus 1 से 0 state में जा रहा है और manganese plus 7 से plus 2 state में जा रहा है. तो मतलब plus 7 से plus 2 state में, because means that this undergoes decreasing oxidation number. Decrease in oxidation number means the process is reduction. Okay. And here Cl minus is going from, Cl is going from minus 1 state to 0 state, means it is increasing oxidation number. Okay. Means it is increasing oxidation number, means the process is called increase in oxidation number. So the process is called oxidation. Okay. Now, so our reduction half reaction is, MnO4 minus arrow Mn2 plus. This is our reduction half reaction. Okay. And Cl minus arrow Cl2, this is our oxidation half reaction. Okay. So now we will balance one by one. So let's balance first, balancing reduction half reaction. So first step is MnO4 minus arrow Mn2 plus. Okay, this is our first step. Second step is, so manganese, here manganese is in plus 7 oxidation state and here it is in plus 2 oxidation state. Next our step is the number of what oxygen is there in the left hand side, that number of water molecule we will add on the right hand side. Okay. So kitna hai oxygen? 4 hai. So we are going to add 4 water molecules on the right hand side. So arrow Mn2 plus plus 4H2O. Okay. Now the moment I have added water, 4 water molecules, I have added, oxygen is now balanced in left hand side and right hand side, oxygen is now balanced, but I have added extra 8 hydrogen atoms, so that should be balanced. So the third step is to add extra 8 hydrogen atoms, hydrogen ion, that is H plus ion. Okay. Mn2 plus plus 4H2O. Okay. Now all the atoms are balanced. So we have to now balance the equation by charges,
by
charges. Okay, so see, in the left hand side we have how many charge? 8 positive charge and 1 negative charge, so total left 7 positive charge, 7 positive charge. Okay, here on the right hand side we have 2 positive charge, so how we will balance? Okay, either I will add in the right hand side 5 positive charge, or in the left hand side I will subtract 5 negative charge. So 7 minus 5 becomes 2. So what I will do? I will subtract 5 positive charge, sorry, 5 negative charge in the left hand side of the reaction. Okay, so 5e minus arrow Mn2 plus plus 4H2O. So this is, now the equation is balanced by atom, by number of atom, and also by the number of charges. Now we are going to balance reduction oxidation half reaction. We have balanced reduction half reaction. Now we are going to balance oxidation half reaction. Okay. So what is oxidation half reaction? Oxidation half reaction is Cl minus arrow Cl2. This is our oxidation half reaction. So let's balance it. So kitna hai? So now balancing oxidation half reaction. Okay. Oxidation half reaction. Okay. So Cl minus arrow Cl2, first step. Second step is, left hand side mein hai 1 Cl, right hand side mein hai 2 Cl. So 2 Cl minus add karna padega, 2 Cl minus likhna padega yahan pe right hand side. Now atom is balanced. Now we have to see the charges are balanced or not. So here in the left hand side we have 2 negative charge, and right hand side we have 0 charge, 0 charge. So what I will do, whether I will add now I will add 2 electron on the right hand side. Okay, so the third step is 2 Cl minus arrow Cl2 plus 2 electron. So this equation is also balanced by number of atoms and also by the number of charges. Now we will add both this equation, because a redox reaction is formed by reduction half reaction and also by oxidation half reaction. Now after adding, we should not be left out with any electron. After adding, we should not be left out with any electron. So in this equation 2 we have 2 electron, and in this equation 1 we have 5 electron. So how I will manage this? Okay, now this can be managed if I multiply equation 1 by 2 and equation 2 by 5. So 10 electron will get cancelled. So what happens if we multiply and if we add? After multiply, if we add, what happens? Let's see. So in this way, students, you have to approach and you have to balance this redox reaction. Please get it clear, because this is the definite question you are going to find in the final exam. There will be definite equation will be there in balancing a redox reaction by this method. Okay, so what happens if we multiply equation 1 by 2? So multiplying equation 1 by 2 by 1 by 2 and equation 2 by 5 and adding, we get what we get. Okay, so twice MnO4 minus plus 8 to the 6 electron, 8 to the 16 hydrogen plus, sorry, plus 10 electron, 5 to the 10 electron arrow, 2 Mn2 plus, 2 Mn2 plus, plus 8H2O. Okay, This is our reduction half reaction, balanced reduction half reaction. Now what about equation 2? Tan Cl minus arrow 5Cl2 plus 10 electron. And now we will add. So this 10 electron, this 10 electron gets cancels out. Okay. So what is the outcome? 2MnO4 minus plus 16H plus 10 Cl minus arrow 2Mn2 plus 8H2O plus 5Cl2. So this is our balanced redox reaction by ion electron method. Okay. So in this way we have to approach, my dear students. So let's do another one for you. Okay. So let's do another one, that is in acidic medium, how we will balance. So let us do another example for you people. So I am trying to do more and more example, because otherwise we may face any problem. So that is why, to avoid this, I am trying to do as many problems as I can in the class. Okay. So the equation is Cr2O7 2- minus plus SN2 plus SN2 plus H plus arrow gives you Cr3 plus Cr3 plus SN4 plus SN4 plus H2O. Okay. So this is our skeleton equation. So first we have to find the oxidation number of each and every element. So let's find out. In this Cr2O7 2- minus chromium ka oxidation number hai kitna hoga? That is plus 6. If you cannot find, you see twice chromium ka nikalna hai na, so twice x plus 7 into oxygen ka kitna hai, minus 2 is equal to minus 2. So twice x is equal to 14 minus 2 is equal to 12. So x is equal to plus 6. Oxygen kitna hai? Minus 2 hai. SN2 plus ka kitna hai? Plus 2 hai. Yaha pe plus 3 hai chromium ka. Yaha pe SN4 plus ka hai? Plus 4. Okay. So from this, after finding the oxidation number, we can see that chromium is undergoing a change in oxidation number from plus 6 to plus 3, means the oxidation number is decreasing. Whereas SN, that is tin, plus 2 se plus 4 state mein ja raha, that is oxidation number is increasing. So this is decrease in oxidation number, decrease in oxidation number. So decrease in oxidation number होने से क्या होता है? Process reduction होता है. So this is reduction and this is increase in oxidation number. So increase in oxidation number होने से क्या होता है? Oxidation process होता है. So oxidation, okay? Oxidation, ठीक है? So मतलब हमारा reduction half reaction क्या है? Cr2O7 2- minus arrow Cr3 plus is our reduction half reaction. Reduction half reaction. Okay. And SN2 plus arrow SN4 plus is our oxidation half reaction. Okay. Oxidation half reaction. Okay. Now we will balance one by one. So let's balance first the reduction half reaction. So balancing reduction half reaction, I am writing it in short form. Okay, please do not do this, because this will cut mark in the exam. So the first step is Cr2O7 2- minus arrow Cr3 plus. Okay, Cr3 plus, यहाँ पे chromium का oxidation state है plus 6, यहाँ पे है plus 3. तो चार्ज तो बैलेंस नहीं है, प्लस एटॉम भी बैलेंस नहीं है, In left hand side we have two CR atoms, in the right hand side we have one CR atom. So first we will balance the number of atoms. Okay. So Cr2O7 2 minus arrow 2Cr3 plus. Okay. So now we see the charge is also means the atom is now balanced. Now this oxygen is not balanced. Left hand side we have 7 oxygen atom. Right hand side we have do not have any oxygen atom. So what we will do? The number of oxygen atoms are there in the left hand side of the equation. That number water molecule will add on the right hand side. Okay. So the third step is Cr2O7 2 minus arrow 2Cr3 plus plus 7 oxygen atom hai na. So 7 water molecule ho gaya. Now see the moment I have added 7 water molecules on the right hand side of the equation, I have added extra 14 hydrogen atoms. Now to balance these 14 hydrogen atoms, what I will do? I have to add these 14 hydrogen atoms on the left hand side. Okay, 14 H plus 2Cr3 plus plus 7H2O. Okay. Now see the chromium left hand side mein 2 hai, right hand side mein 2 hai. Oxygen left hand side mein 7 oxygen hai, right hand side mein 7 oxygen hai. Hydrogen left hand side mein 14 hai, right hand side mein 14 hai. So atoms are now balanced. Now we will see the charges. What about the charges? So see, left hand side mein hai 14 positive charge aur 2 negative charge. So matlab kitna ho gaya positive charge? 12 positive charge is there on the left hand side. Okay, whereas the right hand side we have 6 positive charge. 6 positive charge. So what I will do? I will do. Now I have two options. One is either to add 6 positive charge on the right hand side or to subtract 6 negative charge on the left hand side. So that 12 positive minus 6 negative will give you 6 positive. So what I will do, I will add 6 negative charge on the left hand side. So Cr2O7 2 minus plus 14H plus plus 6 electron arrow 2Cr3 plus plus 7H2O. So this is our balanced reduction half reaction. So this is our, now the atoms are balanced, all the atoms you can see in this equation, left hand side and right hand side, all the atoms are balanced and as well as all the charges are also balanced in both the side of the equation. Now we are going to balance oxidation half reaction. So what is our oxidation half reaction? Oxidation half reaction is SN is undergoing change in oxidation number from plus 2 state to plus 4 state. So we are going to balance this one. So balancing oxidation half reaction, balancing oxidation half reaction. So I am again, I am writing it in short form. Please don't do this in the exam, otherwise the examiner will cut mark. Okay. So SN 2 plus arrow SN 4 plus. Okay. Now number of 10 atoms on the left hand side and right hand side are equal, but see the charges are not equal. See, in the left hand side we have 2 positive charge and the right hand side we have 4 positive charge. So what I will do, I will add 2 negative charge on the right hand side, so that 4 positive minus 2 negative will give you 2 positive. So the next step is SN 2 plus arrow SN 4 plus plus 2 electron. So this equation is also now balanced by this method. Now we will add oxidation half reaction and reduction half reaction. Oxidation half reaction and reduction half reaction. But before adding, we have to see that this electron should not remain in the final equation. This electron should not remain in the final equation. So what I will do, I will keep the equation 1 as it is and just I will multiply equation 2 by 3. Okay, so our next step is multiplying equation 2 by 3 and adding both the equation, we will get what we will get. So multiplying equation 2 by 3 and adding both the equation, we get what we'll get. So पहले इसको लिखते हैं Cr2O7 2- plus कितना था हमारा हाइड्रोजन 14H+ plus 6 इलेक्ट्रॉन एरो 2Cr3+ plus 7H2O plus 7H2O. This was our balanced reduction half reaction. Now oxidation half reaction में है कितना क्या है 3SN2+ एरो 3SN4+ plus 3 to the 6 इलेक्ट्रॉन. So if we add now this two equation, this 6 electron gets cancels out. Okay, so what we are left with Cr2O7 2- plus 14H+ plus 3SN2+ arrow 2Cr3+ plus 3SN4+ plus 7H2O. Okay, so this is our balanced redox reaction which I have balanced just now by ion electron method. Okay, and these reactions are going on in acidic medium. Now what about reactions which go in basic medium? Okay, so let's see one example. So balancing of redox reactions in basic medium. Okay, so balancing of redox reactions in basic medium. So I am doing both for you, but in the exam only one will come. Either they may ask you to balance a redox reaction by ion electron method in acidic medium, or they may ask you to balance a redox reaction by ion electron method in basic medium. So let's see. So our next equation is Cr(O)4 2- plus I- arrow Cr3+ plus IO3-. So this we have to balance in basic medium. All this जो पहले हमने जो last class में किया था एक reaction, अभी इस class में दो reaction कर चुका हूँ, वो सब है acidic medium में. बहुत सारा questions are there in the NCERT books. You can just try all this. Wherever you face any difficulty, you are free to ask me. Okay. So after this class, I am going to provide you the notes also. So with the take the reference of my notes and you can go on solving these equations. Okay. So we will find the oxidation state. Okay. So first you have a Cr(O)4 2- oxidation chromium oxidation state here, 6+6. Oxygen है -2, iodine -1, Cr3+ is +3, okay, IO3- में iodine का oxidation state है +5 and oxygen में -2, okay. Now we will find which one is undergoing what reaction. So +6 to +3, that is decrease in oxidation number, that is it is the reduction process, and this is -1 to +5, that is increase in oxidation number, that is the process is oxidation. Okay, oxidation. ठीक है. नाउ वी विल राइट रिडक्शन हाफ रिएक्शन एंड ऑक्सीडेशन हाफ रिएक्शन. सो आई माइनस एरो आई ओ थ्री माइनस दिस इज आवर ऑक्सीडेशन हाफ रिएक्शन एंड सी आर ओ फोर टू माइनस एरो CR3 positive, this is our reduction half reaction. Okay. Now, see, let's balance oxidation half reaction. So, balancing oxidation half reaction, balancing oxidation half reaction, what we will get? I minus arrow, IO3 minus. Okay. Now, see, charge on iodine is minus 1. Charge on iodine is equal to minus 1. यहाँ पे कितना है? यहाँ पे plus 5 है. Okay? So charge on iodine is equal to plus 5. So how we will balance? So to balance this charge, what we will do? We will add 6 electron on the right hand side, so that minus 6 plus 5 becomes minus 1. Okay, so the next step is, this is first step. So second step is I minus arrow IO3 minus plus 6 electron. Okay, now this is balanced. Okay, so isko hum equation 1 dete hai, ye balance nahi hai, oxygen balance nahi hai. हम इसको ऑक्सीजन को लास्ट में बैलेंस करेंगे, बेसिक मीडियम में ऑक्सीजन को लास्ट में बैलेंस करेंगे. ठीक है, ऑक्सीजन हाइड्रोजन को ऐसे ही छोड़ रखे रहेंगे, लास्ट में जाके ऑक्सीजन और हाइड्रोजन एटम को बैलेंस करेंगे. पहले बाकी सब एटम्स को बैलेंस कर लेंगे और चार्जेस को भी बैलेंस कर लेंगे, लास्ट में जाके ऑक्सीजन और हाइड्रोजन को बैलेंस करेंगे. तो चलो देखते, लेट्स सी हाउ वी गेट बैलेंस दिस इक्वेशन. नाउ व्हाट इज आवर रिडक्शन हाफ रिएक्शन? Reduction half reaction is, so let's write over here. So balancing reduction half reaction. So CrO4 2 minus arrow CR3 positive. Okay. So to balance charge on yaha pe kitna hai? Plus 6 charge hai. Yaha pe hai plus 3. So to balance charge on chromium is charge on Cr atom is plus 6. यहाँ पे charge on Cr atom is equal to plus 3. So what I will do? I will just add 3 electron on the left hand side. So plus 6 minus 3 will become plus 3. So what I will do? I will add 3 electron. So let's add 3 electron first and see what happens. So let's add this electron. So CrO4 2 minus plus 3 electron arrow Cr3 positive. Okay. So now this is balanced. Okay, so this is equation 2. Now after adding, now we will add equation 1 and equation 2, because we are everywhere we are adding oxidation half reaction and reduction half reaction, because both oxidation half reaction and reduction half reaction combines to give you a final redox reaction. Okay, so we will add, but before adding, we have to see that this electron should not remain in the final equation. So what we will do? We will just multiply equation 2 by 2. So multiplying equation 2 by 2 and adding we get what we get? 2 CrO4 2 minus plus 6 electron arrow 2 Cr3 plus. और इसमें क्या है? I minus arrow, IO3 minus plus 6 electrons. So this is our oxidation half reaction. So these 6 electrons gets cancelled out. Okay. So what you will get? 2CrO4 2 minus plus I minus arrow 2Cr3 plus plus IO3 minus. Okay. Now we will see about oxygen atom and hydrogen atom. Now we will see about oxygen atom and hydrogen atom. So देखो यहाँ पे कितना charge है, 2 to the 4, 4 minus charge and minus 1 charge is equal to total charge is 5 negative charge. Here you see 6 positive charge and 1 negative charge will give you 5 positive charge. Okay. So left hand side we have 5 negative charge and the right hand side we have 5 positive charge. So what we will do to balance this, and also we have to see about the number of oxygen atom here also. So oxygen kitna hai yaha pe? 8 oxygen hai. Then yaha pe 3 oxygen hai. So if we CrO4 2 minus plus I minus arrow 2Cr3 plus plus IO3 minus plus 10 OH minus dal dete hai, 10 OH minus, let's write it in the proper way. So 10 OH minus dal dete hai. So dekho kitna hota hai charge, yaha pe hai charge 5 negative charge, yaha pe kitna hai charge 5 positive. So 10 negative, 5 positive will give you 5 negative. 10 negative and 5 positive will give you 5 negative. Here maybe in the left hand side also we have 5 negative charge. And see about oxygen. Here we have 8 oxygen atom. Here we have 13 oxygen atom. Here we have 10 oxygen plus 3 oxygen, 13 oxygen atom, and also 10 hydrogen atom extra. So what we have? See the charge is now balanced. यहाँ पे कितना है चार्ज, 5 negative charge है left hand side में, right hand side में कितना है, यहाँ तक तो था हमारा 5 positive charge, और 10 negative and 5 positive will give you 5 negative charge. Now the charges are balanced, but see about oxygen atom. In the left hand side we have 8 oxygen atom and on the right hand side we have 13 oxygen atom, also 10 hydrogen atom. Okay. Now you may ask, sir, why you have added 10 OH minus? 10 OH minus I have to add because the reaction is going on in basic medium. That is why I have added 10 OH minus. Okay. So what did it form? Now we have 10 hydrogen extra and 5 oxygen extra on the right hand side. क्योंकि लेफ्ट हैंड साइड में है हमारा 8 ऑक्सीजन एटम, राइट हैंड साइड में है हमारा 13 ऑक्सीजन एटम. सो ये लेफ्ट हैंड साइड में हमको 5 ऑक्सीजन एटम ऐड करना पड़ेगा. लेफ्ट राइट हैंड साइड में 10 हाइड्रोजन है, लेफ्ट हैंड साइड में भी 10 हाइड्रोजन ऐड करना पड़ेगा. सो हाउ वी विल बैलेंस दिस, वी विल जस्ट ऐड 5 वाटर मॉलिक्यूल्स ऑन द राइट हैंड साइड, 5 लेफ्ट हैंड साइड. So we will get 5H2 arrow 2Cr3 positive plus IO3 minus plus 10 OH minus. So let's see whether the reaction is now balanced or not. Left hand side 2Cr atom, right hand side 2Cr atom. Left hand side 4 to the 8 plus 5 means 13 oxygen atom. Right hand side 10 plus 3, 13 oxygen atom. Left hand side we have 5 to the 10 hydrogen atom, right hand side also we have 10 hydrogen atom. Left hand side we have 1 iodine atom, right hand side also we have 1 iodine atom. So this reaction is now balanced by this ion electron method which is going on in basic medium. So like this, there are many problems in your NCERT book, and you try to go on solving those problems, those numerical based problems. Okay, so if you find a difficulty in solving any problem, you are free to ask me. After your exam is over, you get ready to solve these problems. You sit on to solve these problems, because you are going to find definitely one question in your final exam. And redox reaction is a very important chapter, my dear students. If you do not clear redox reaction, you will not be able to do the organic reactions and also the electrochemistry second year. In second year, you will get electrochemistry one chapter, where the redox reaction is very, very important. Also, in another chapter in second year, D and F block elements, there also redox reaction is very important. So overall, I can say that redox reaction is the basis for all type of reactions in the world of chemistry. So whatever confusion is there, get it cleared by now itself. Otherwise, if you skip now, you will go on skipping all the life long. So with this, I want to conclude my session here for today and also this chapter. I will provide you the notes after the end of this chapter, okay? And just now you go on, just you sit on to solve all the problems, and wherever you find a difficulty, I am here to solve your problems, okay? I will try my level best to solve those problems, okay? So please do approach me, otherwise I will not be able to find what problem you are facing. So with this, I want to end up my dear students. So thank you very much, and all the very best wishes for your all your upcoming exams. Okay, thank you.